Yeah.
I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands? Or what else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
right now I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down, let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down, let you down.
Yeah. And I moved out, I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. But you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times that didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find the reaction. No, but at least you're happy.